Hey everyone, it's Silveria, and I am playing Dead Space. If you missed any of my future Dead Space videos, I'll have an annotation at the top so you can go check those out. And
exiting zero gravity.
You're going to... No, I don't
entering
like
entering zero gravity.
I really don't like the zero gravity. Wow, he's walking on her. Isn't that funny? Okay, seriously, come up here. I'm ready. Whatever. Oh no, I hear you. Okay, whatever. I'm just messing Stasis pack. There we go. I'm good. Okay. Oh, what the? Now you come up here. What is your problem? Seriously. Okay. Supposed to just jump off. Oh wow, this whole time I had my mic up. That's awesome. What a fail that was. This whole time I had my mic up. I don't even know if you guys can hear me. So I'm probably going to edit that out because, yeah. Basically, I went over there. I jumped down here. I did the same thing on this side that I did to the other side. Killed an alien thing. So yeah. And then I died because I just wasn't aware. Okay, I'm gonna recharge there. Alright. And so
centrifuge activated. Reestablishing weapons for planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
Be a little bit more careful. Where do I need to go? Where do I need to go? There's not it.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Where is it left? I need to know. It won't. Why won't I stop? Okay. Alright, that's what I thought. And go.